Mr. Goyal and Mr. Desai, you are well aware that one of the running headlines over the last, and by the way, this is the picture there of a laddu being given to Devendra Fadnavis. So, well, what a moment. And even, he's not even getting the laddu, he's getting half a laddu till the pictures are taken. And Mr. Devendra Fadnavis has his jaws open, not because of at the results, but because the laddu is still to reach him. Another laddu is now being fed to Devendra Fadnavis, another half laddu and some more pictures. Oh, politics is incredible. I mean, so much entertainment on a Sunday afternoon. And on top of it, the running headline of the last 1 month, every single day, BJP, Shiv Sena fight over this, that, editorial samna. What does it end in? It ends in this wonderful conversation that I'm hearing between Anil Desai and Piyush Goyal. And I can tell you, Piyush Goyal and Anil Desai can be quite adversarial if they want to do. So they've obviously discussed, they know what's going on. And I therefore think they've buried the hatchet. Congratulations, Piyush Goyal. Congratulations for what? Why, Mr. Goyal? Mr. Goyal, he's saying
so. Hang on. These are... You know, I've been on a flight from Mumbai to Delhi. I've just come into my party office and before your camera. So, but the fact remains that my party has never made any comments or any statements. We have fought this election. We have fought all across the state of Maharashtra. We have got a lot of support and blessings of the people of Maharashtra in throwing out the corrupt and inept Congress NCP government. And I must compliment the people for having shown the government of Congress and NCP that the people of Maharashtra know what is good for them, and they have completely made Maharashtra and Haryana both Congress mukt states, and one more step in the direction of making sure that India as a country gets good governance.